Hey, hi. So, what are you guys selling?
I beg your pardon?
You know, aren't you guys selling
drugs? What do you mean?
I mean, you guys have just been standing out here for like an hour. I just thought...
Do we look like dealers?
Well, yeah, actually.
Or we're not.
Okay, so what do you guys do then? Just loiter?
No. We're philosophizers. Like Plato. Or Aristotle. Or Hermaphrodite.
Dude, do you even know what a hermaphrodite is?
No? What?
It's like this giant mythical beast with horns and wings and
That's cool.
Yeah, it is.
You guys are morons. I'm out of here.
So you have a species that is very small. They work in labor colonies and they are sexually serviced by one female. Much like insects. But they speak English and they can grow beards, much like mammals. So...
Look, I've told you before. I don't know what the Smurfs really are.
Come on, now just think about it. Think about it.
Okay, if I had to take a guess, I would say mammals. Because if Gargamel wanted to eat insects, that'd just be creepy.
Well, Gargamel's a real creeper. He's a total creeper, man.
Well, that makes me wonder. If the Smurfs were any smart, wouldn't they have risen up to conspire against Gargamel and kill him?
I think that has something to do with the Smurf government.
What is the Smurf government?
If I was to guess, I would say they are communists because, I mean, they work in labor communes. They all wear the same clothes, they live in the same mushroom houses. And I mean, Papa Smurf, he looks just like Fidel Castro, so...
Yeah? But if the Smurfs were communist, wouldn't they be red instead of blue?
How'd it go with you and that chick last night?
We didn't do anything.
What, did you choke or something? What happened?
No, we started to fool around. And then I thought it'd be a good gesture to ask her name, you know, for having a carnal relation. Then I found out her name was Chastity. And? I just couldn't do it, you know? A girl named Chastity? Just didn't seem right.
You know, if I have a daughter, I think I'll name her Chastity.
Why?
Well, maybe if I give her that name, it'll reflect upon her.
But she turns out to be a total slut.
Then I'll be able to appreciate the irony, and I'll still be satisfied.
You know they say every time there's an awkward silence, a retarded baby's born?
What the f***? No, I've never heard that.
You gotta know these things. Like, you know, the touch of Scotsman's beard, he has to grant you 3 wishes.
Why, are Scotsmen magic or something?
No, their beards are. And their bagpipes, the pouches on them, contain the souls of all gay Frenchmen.
Well, what about the Irish?
Nope, not magic. They just smell funny.
Well, what about leprechauns?
Leprechauns? Are you serious? That's the most culturally insensitive, superstitious bullshit that I have ever heard.
Did I ever tell you about that time that I got caught up in that convenience store robbery? So I was at the Double D Quick Mart buying some coffee and cat food, right? And some guy with a ski mask and a Ninja Turtles t-shirt bursts in, starts brandishing a gun at the store clerk and yelling. You know, all that cliche shit. But the ditzy clerk can't open the register, so he threatens to start killing the people in the store if she can't get him the money. So he starts doing eeny, meeny, miny, moe to decide who to shoot. And you know that guy who used to wear the hamburger costume and stand outside in front of a Jiffy Burger?
Yeah, they replaced him with the giant milkshake?
Yeah, well anyways, he runs in out of nowhere yelling and charges at the robber. And when a guy in a hamburger suit runs at you, you don't shoot him. You say something like, holy s***. Holy shit, I'm being rushed by a giant fucking hamburger. So the guy takes down the robber and prevents the entire thing.
Wow. It's like a modern day superhero, like a hamburger hero.
Actually, when the cops came before they could thank him, the hamburger man runs into traffic and gets hit by a semi. Apparently he was suicidal and hopped up on PCP.
Oh.
Oh my god, all my life I've just been working for the man, all my life. I've been spat upon, abused, crapped upon, all my life.
Yep, we're all slaves to society.
Cheer up, mister. You want some of my slushy?
You know what? I'll take control of my life. Tomorrow? I'm wearing a tie.
Whoa, don't get carried away there, buddy.
You know what? I'm gonna go home. Well, tell that old frigid hag that she doesn't run me anymore. Yeah.
Your wife?
No. My mother.
You know what?
Thank you. Thank you. Both of you. Thank you.
Hey, Lester.
Yeah?
Do you ever look up at the stars and wonder why we're here?
Yes, actually. I mean, why are we here? This place sucks. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Come out of the hole, come out of the woodwork, come into the fold. Rebels and fighters, a license to kill. Unite with the bandits, stop on the hill. Open your windows, open your doors, open your mind.